emergency. We need you right away.
Where was I? Oh yeah, dead frog.
This is a common situation where we're so busy with the responsibility of keeping a plant or factory running smoothly, day in and day out, that we can forget to come back and complete a task, even if we had good intention to. Did you know that leaving a screwed connection just a quarter turn from the torque position can cause a loose connection over time? Loose connections, unbalanced loads, overloaded circuits, and corrosion over time can cause failure points in electrical gear. This can result in faults, damage to equipment, disruption of processes, and even fire. In this video, we will discuss why thermal scanning is a great tool for preventative maintenance and discuss a permanently mounted solution that can provide continuous thermal monitoring using sensors versus performing annual thermal scans of electrical gear. Loose connections and insulation deterioration occur over time from constant thermal expansion and contraction of conductors and electrical equipment. Therefore, electrical maintenance is the best way to make sure your electrical system will work safely and reliably. Ideally, it would be nice to routinely shut down every piece of equipment, like a switchgear or panel board, open it up and physically inspect and maintain every component. This is nearly impossible in today's industrial demands. It would be impractical to shut off parts or whole systems in an industrial process just to do a visual inspection. Not to mention time-consuming and labor-intensive. Because we can't physically see electricity, we rely heavily on electrical systems to be properly designed and installed. We typically don't know something is wrong until something drastic happens, like an arc or spark, a breaker trips, or equipment suddenly stops working. Luckily, energized components like busbar and cable connections are resistive, and they heat up when they're overloaded, which gave way to thermal scanning. Similar to x-rays, thermal scanning allows us to see the temperature radiated by the components internal to the gear, whether it's a panel board, switchgear, or transformer. This is very convenient as you can perform a thermal scanning of your gear within minutes while it is closed and energized in its normal operating state. Much more efficient than having to open each piece of gear one by one to perform an inspection. The accepted best practice has, until recently, been a preventative maintenance program in the form of periodic thermal imaging inspections, typically performed once a year, often utilizing a combination of an infrared thermal imaging camera and a thermal window installed on the gear covers. IR windows are typically installed in gear during the manufacturing stage and can be retrofitted into existing equipment so that equipment can stay covered and in its normal operating state. These need to be strategically placed to have enough visibility to scan critical wiring terminations or busbar connection points within electrical equipment. However, although an evolutionary step forward from reactive maintenance, there remains a few shortcomings to this method. The measurement is reliant on both equipment and operator skills, thus it will never be of uniform quality. The people trained to do that testing, called thermographers, must take certified training on the cameras and the methods required to open and prepare the equipment for testing. Anytime personnel interact with electrical equipment, careful steps need to be taken to prevent arc flash or shock hazards. Not all electrical systems are the same, so thermographers must be keen to the systems they are evaluating, making sure their work does not disrupt the electrical system's operation or create safety hazards to themselves or other personnel on site. This usually requires meticulous coordination and pre-planning, as thermographers need to be able to enter various industrial settings, like refineries, oil and gas plants, and manufacturing plants that have their own sets of hazards. Even understanding mission-critical environments like data centers and hospitals. Time needs to be set aside, and in some cases, equipment processes must be shut down to allow them to perform their scans. Additionally, since these scans happen once a year, we are only collecting data for less than 1% of the operational time of the system. Furthermore, timing of inspection often does not reflect the most critical operating electrical loads. Say, if the plant was operating at 50% capacity that day, the readings won't be reflective of the full loads on the system. Finally, IR windows can deteriorate over time, affecting the accuracy of the readings and often need to be replaced within the lifetime of the gear, assuming the windows have been placed at an appropriate location to have visibility to desired areas, like cable and busbar connection points. Thermal imaging or infrared scans have been in practice for decades, and thermographers have developed valuable industry experience and practices to help compensate for these shortcomings. However, at the same time, technology has greatly improved and become more affordable, giving way to the fourth industrial revolution, the industrial Internet of Things. We are witnessing an industrial shift towards digitalization of electrical systems to make electrical equipment smarter. Here at the PSEC, we can show you how we have integrated continuous thermal monitoring sensors within our electrical gear. These thermal sensors provide a permanently mounted solution for 24/7, 365-day insight into your electrical gear. Thermal monitoring collects real-time temperature data for your critical electrical assets, delivering enhanced safety, significant cost savings from increased efficiency, and many other IoT-associated benefits. These thermal sensors monitor bolted joints such as cable lugs, bus joints, and bus duct connections. The data from these thermal sensors can be stored and then analyzed to see if any trends exist that could lead to unscheduled downtime. This is a breakthrough advancement for thermal scanning because we can continuously monitor strategic locations that are common failure points within electrical gear. For example, the line and load side of a breaker or contactor. Like we mentioned earlier, getting data once a year does not give us enough insight to investigate potential issues within the electrical system. A lot of the issues we're trying to prevent, like a fault in the system, are not due to immediate cause and effect. They generally occur due to an issue that happens over time. Going back to things we cannot see in electricity, by continuously monitoring your system 24/7, we can find symptoms that can lead to uncovering serious issues in the system, like harmonics, ground faults, surges, and overloaded transformers. These sensors measure the delta temperature between ambient temperature and busbar or wiring connections, even if the bus is insulated. We can detect the instant there's a loose connection before it develops into a serious issue. For low voltage and medium voltage applications, plastic IR sensors can be used to monitor busbar connections. These are placed within the enclosure to directly monitor key connections through delta T measurement. Delta T is a method of measuring the temperature difference between the object and its surrounding ambient temperature. In the case of electrical switchgear, this is generally the busbar and cable connection points, as these are areas which can fail and are usually the areas inspected in an annual IR scan. For cable connections in low voltage and medium voltage switchgear and transformers, cable sensors can be strapped to the cable to monitor delta T measurement as well. For motor control centers, MCCs, we can monitor the thermal condition of the power for the in and out terminations of the bucket. Comparing the difference between the temperature and the incoming line side of the breaker stabs and the load side of the starter. The thermal MCC sensors can be installed into new gear and retrofitted into existing buckets with a 6-sensor loom, data card, and status LED per bucket. These thermal sensors can be standalone, or the data can easily be integrated into a data system, like Eaton's BrightLayer analytics platform. They come with data cards to facilitate the collection of data from the IR or cable sensors and transmit it to the data system via the Modbus protocol or RS-485 Modbus network. These small sensors can be installed and calibrated during the manufacturing stage or retrofitted to the existing gear. They are non-contact, meaning they don't touch the bus bar or connection points. This is beneficial because they won't introduce an arcing path between conductors. They are only calibrated and tested once upon installation and require no external power. This means they are virtually maintenance-free throughout the lifetime of the gear. They don't need to be recalibrated and there are no batteries to replace, so no equipment downtime is required to maintain these sensors. They are easy to commission and have a lifetime warranty. There are also hardwired sensors. This is especially important as wireless sensors in the industry still require physically installed parts and are a point of weakness for cybersecurity. By determining potential reliability issues before they occur, uptime can be increased through planned and targeted maintenance. Hotspots in joints and cable connections are detected at an early stage of development via permanently installed infrared sensors. Modernizing electrical infrastructure to include innovative technologies such as 24/7 thermal monitoring will enhance the safety, performance, and life of electrical infrastructure via predictive analytics. A continuous and digital approach to monitoring will provide the most cost-effective and efficient way of ensuring your electrical equipment is protected 24/7. If you're responsible for designing or maintaining electrical power systems, thermal scanning is likely part of your maintenance procedures and design considerations. There are a lot of new cost-effective technologies to empower you with insight into your electrical equipment's health status. If you want to learn more about these designs, contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to one of Eaton's Power Systems Experience Centers today.